There's only one place you'll find the Wrestling News Network. It's on the Power Hour. Now, let's go for this week's news to the most respected wrestling newscaster of all, Gordon Solie.
Well, thank you very much. Our lead story this week on the Wrestling News Network, of course, concerns Halloween Havoc, which will take place in Philadelphia in just 3 weeks, October 28th, at the Philadelphia Civic Center. It's a pay-per-view event. I suggest you call your local cable outlets right now to make sure that you have pay-per-view that night. In the main event, it will be the Thunderdome match, pitting Terry Funk, former NWA World Heavyweight Champion, and the Great Muta, an aspirant to that title, against Sting and six times World Heavyweight Champion Ric Flair. The special referee for this event will be the legendary Bruno Sammartino. I was asked recently if I thought Sammartino would be a telling factor in this match, and I must say yes. I believe he will be. He will not be intimidated. Now, I might point out there are really basically no rules to this match. Anything goes and anything will go. The only way the match will be ended is outside the ring. Each side will have a terminator, and that person will determine when the match is over. Now, what is the Thunderdome all about? Well, in case you're wondering, let's take a look at the construction of the Thunderdome in this very special feature.
In a small, secluded blacksmith shop, hidden deep in the mountains, three strange men work around the clock to complete the biggest challenge of their careers, Thunderdome.
For wrestling's toughest, the steel cage is home, but there's never one like the Thunderdome. There's no way in and no way out. It's Halloween Havoc's most frightening bout. 6 tons of steel and electrified. The only way to win is the Terminator outside. For Funk and Muta, Sting and Flair, these blacksmiths have made sure they'll stay right there. It's 30 feet high. It's 30 feet wide. There's no place to run and no place to hide. There's no way to win, only to lose. And how you do that depends on the Terminator you use. It's Halloween Havoc and the Thunderdome. If you want to take part, best pick up your phone.
Well, and there you have it. So the Thunderdome will be in the Civic Center in Philadelphia on the 28th. Now, a personal point, if you please. Why a match like the Thunderdome? I can only tell you this. In the 30-some-odd years that I've been associated with professional wrestling, a match of this magnitude has never taken place. Obviously, the deep-seated animosity, I would even go so far as to say the deep-seated hatred between Terry Funk and Ric Flair, also between Sting and Muta, means only one thing. One team has to emerge from this match, clearly the victor, clearly the winner, clearly the superior team. And in this effect, each man on that winning team will feel that he is the superior to his opponents. Only time will tell what's going to happen in the pay-per-view, Halloween Havoc, October 28th in Philadelphia. I hope you'll join me there.